Hello YouTube, this is Praveen from TechEmpty. Here is the detailed video showing how to make your PC or laptop run faster and smoother by doing few tweaks to the settings of the operating system. Follow this video carefully to know the 9 ways to speed up the computer or laptop. So let's get started. Number 1. Removing temporary files. Open and run by pressing Windows plus R keys and then type %temp% and hit OK. It will open up a window with all temporary files. Select and delete them all to make your PC run faster. Number 2. Again by removing temporary files. There are two locations actually where the temp files will be stored. So open run by pressing Windows plus R keys and now type just temp then hit OK. Delete all the files and folders which are in open window. Number 3. Deleting prefetched files. Open run again by typing Windows plus R keys then now type prefetch. If it asks for permission, allow it to delete all prefetched files, which helps to improve the performance of the computer or laptop. Number 4. Using disk cleanup. If you are using Windows 7, then use the search bar to get the disk cleanup wizard, or in the case of Windows 8, go to Metro dashboard, then here select settings and now search for disk cleanup. Open the disk cleanup wizard and select C drive to clean. Select OK and wait for few seconds to get cleanup dialog box. Here select all the files and select OK. Confirm to delete all the files. It will take few seconds to minutes based on the clutter present. This is one of the best method to make your PC or laptop run faster and smoother. Number 5. Increasing visual RAM. Open My Computer Properties and then select Advanced System Properties. Here in the Advanced tab, in the Performance section, select Settings. Now in the Performance Advanced tab, select Change to change visual memory. Uncheck Automatically Manage Paging option to edit the RAM allocation. Here select Custom Size and enter the RAM size. Since I am having 8 gigs where 4 GB is accessible, I am making it to 8 GB. Means multiplying 1024 with 8. So entering 8192 here as minimum and maximum RAM. Select set then click OK. It will ask you to restart PC to take effect of new settings. Do it to increase the performance of the PC or a laptop. Number 6. Managing startup applications and processes. Open run by typing Windows plus R keys then type msconfig. Manage the startup apps from startup tab. Disable unwanted programs that start soon after booting the PC. And in the boot tab, select advanced options. Over here, select number of processors and set to maximum, in my case selecting 6. And check the maximum memory. Confirm all the changes and it will ask you to restart the PC. Do it to make your PC run faster and smoother. Number 7. Improving system performance by editing registry. Open run by typing Windows plus R keys and then type regedit or regedit. Here go to hkey local machine, then system, then current control set, then control, then session manager, then memory management, then prefetch parameters. Here find enable superfetch and double click on it to change the value. Change the value to 0 then confirm by selecting OK. That's it. Number 8. Change folder settings. This is simple but effective. Go to folder and search options and in view tab select always show icons, never thumbnails, and uncheck display file icons on thumbnails. Confirm the changes by selecting OK. Number 9. Changing the security level to account users. Go to Metro dashboard and start search for user accounts in the settings section. Open the user settings and select change user account control settings. Drag the bar over to the bottom and save the settings by pressing OK. That's it. It will never ask you to accept the permissions, which improves the performance of the PC. That's it. Hope this tutorial will help you to make your PC run faster and smoother. If you face any issues, do comment below. Do share or thumb up this video if it found useful. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more tutorials. Your contribution is more to us. Thanks.